Welcome to my AID tutorial 37. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to make share button and share to the Facebook Messenger and on WhatsApp. First, we'll go to AID. Click on Power Expert, New Android Project. Let's name this project Share Button. And change the package name. And click a create. Now we'll change this text view to button. And change this text to share on Facebook. We'll give it on click method, on FB, change the gravity, remove the gravity, and we'll add orientation is vertical. Let's copy this button. Two times, we'll paste it. One time and second time, and change the on click to of the second button on message on what's on app. Let's name it on app. Let's check this. Now you can see we have three buttons. Let's add a text. Text view. Just remove this onClick method. And we'll add share our article on Facebook Messenger and on WhatsApp. Now we'll go to the main activity.java. Let's add from here, we'll add public void on Facebook on FB view. This type B, we need to import view. Start a curly bracket. Type try. And start another curly bracket. And type intent. Intent. Just name it I. Intent, small intent. Equals to new. Intent. Start a small bracket and type intent dot action dot send. Just close the bracket and semicolon. Type intent set text set type. Type will be text slash plain. I'll type intent put extra and open bracket small bracket intent dot extra text. Text comma then start inverted comma and we'll add a link here. Now we'll put it blank. I'll put the link later and we'll add plus and again double inverted comma and give close this small bracket and semicolon. We'll add here later. First we'll make it complete intent dot set package. Set package will help us to choose the package of the Facebook app, WhatsApp and Messenger, and the package will be com.facebook.katana. This is the package name of the Facebook. If you don't know the package name, I'll put in the link description where you can see the package name, or you can download a app called package viewer, package name viewer from the Play Store to see it. Then close it. We'll start the activity. Start activity. Then type intent. We'll make a toast to appear if it is success. Toast dot make text make text text bracket open. Type this again, give comma, inverted comma, success, give another comma, then type toast dot length, length will be short, close it, type dot and we'll add so. So and semicolon. Now we type cats and start small bracket type exception, just give it E, and start another curly bracket, and we'll make another toast to appear if the app is not installed. So type in toast dot make text, bracket open, type this, comma, inverted comma, start, error, Facebook is not installed, inverted comma close, then type comma, again type toast dot length, it will be short, and close the bracket, type dot, and so, and semicolon. Now it is complete for the Facebook sharing. Now we'll paste the HTTP URL here. Let's paste it. I pasted the link here, and we'll type the text here. Live net TV app. Paste app to watch online TV, and now we'll copy this whole code and paste it. Let's copy from here public void up to here. Let's copy it and we'll paste it here. Paste. Again we'll paste it. Now we'll change on FP to on message. And on Facebook is not installed to Messenger, not installed, and we'll change the package name also, facebook.com.facebook.orca, and then we'll again save it and go to third and change the on Facebook to on app, and change the package name to com.whatsapp. Then we'll change the toast Facebook is not installed to WhatsApp. WhatsApp is not installed. Let's save it. Go to XML and message on app. Now let's build it. Let's install it. open it. Now you can see here it takes you share our article on Facebook Messenger and on WhatsApp. Oops, I didn't change the text in XML file, so let's change it to share on Messenger and share on WhatsApp. Again, we'll build it. Let's open it again. You can see here is three button on Facebook, on Messenger or on WhatsApp. In my device I haven't installed WhatsApp, so it will show error, Messenger is not WhatsApp is not installed, and it will say let's try this app. First we'll share on Facebook. Let's click on share on Facebook. Success. It gives me to choose the Facebook. Let's choose it. And I can share it on Facebook. Let's post it. Now it is posted on Facebook, I think. Let's go and check the Facebook. Yes, it is posted just now. You can see here. Let's share it on Messenger. You can also share it success. And let's go to anyone. You can share it. Click on send. Network error. Message sent. Now we'll see. Click on share on WhatsApp. But I don't have installed WhatsApp. Let's see what it says. Click on share on WhatsApp. Either WhatsApp is not installed. Thanks for watching.
Subscribe to my channel and hit the bell notification icon for latest updates.